Good morning. It's Custom Scraps by Renee, and I'm here today to do a paper piecing on a file, and it's called Alligator Buddies, and it's from Little Scraps of Heaven, and I've got it all inked out, and we're just going to put it together, and we'll go ahead and get started. And I've never done this file before, so I have pages here so that I can look at them while I put it together. And I'm gonna use this little file. I'm gonna start, I said I was gonna start doing some of my own personal scrapbooking, which I have hardly done any, but I'm going to start, and this is going to be my son's work. Best buddies when they were little and they were growing up. So this is kind of I'm going to turn this into a scrapbook page and be back when I have the page done so that you guys can see it. This is his tail. I made like 6 sets of these because I'm gonna do scrapbook for myself, and then I'm gonna do one for my daughter, and one for my son Bobby, and then one for my ex-husband, because I never ever gave him any pictures of the kids when they were growing up after we got divorced. So I guess now, since Cody passed away, that I want to share every memory that we have of the kids. I'm sorry that it's taken a death, you know. Make me feel that way, but and I'm gonna do it all using paper pieces, so it's gonna take me a while. And I'm gonna do the same paper piecing, so the pages will be the same. So that'll help a little bit. You know, and I decided there's no way that I could scrapbook every picture, you know, that I have. So I'm just gonna take out the best pictures, and those will be the ones that I scrapbook. Scorpius teeth. In first. One thing I found with art glitter glue is that it will pulverize your paper. So if you have really soft paper, it will just really eat it up. I'm gonna wait and do the eyes after we do the next one. And this little guy is standing. So I'll be back with these two little guys when I make the scrapbook pages for my boys. I'm gonna move the little teeth right out here. Not really. guess it's a little log. These are gonna be eyes. really what I want to do. Cocoon some eyelashes. Some pan pastel black or that neutral gray. Oops. not doing very good today. I am getting it everywhere. The dark green, it's kind of hard to see. You can see a little bit of that. Because I'm a little color around their eyes. Just a little color there. I keep one side for putting it on and the other side for blending it. I think that helps keep it not so dark. And then this will be probably the hardest part. I wonder if I should punch out some white eyes. Some white dots for their eyes. Rather than try to make the whites. Highlighting. This is the completed little file. And I have the title as Best Buddies. And I hope you like it. And if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. I want to thank my subscribers. You guys have been really great. And I will be back in a couple days with a new video. Thanks. Have a great Labor Day weekend.